Understanding the way layers are ordered will help you achieve a nice visual mix. Here is a composition with three layers, each labeled accordingly from 1 to 3. We can think of the composition as a canvas and each layer a coat of paint. Layer 1 is our base layer, the first coat of paint to touch the blank canvas. From there, the content of layer 2 would sit on top of layer 1, our base layer. Layer 3 is the topmost coat of paint on our canvas, sitting on top of both the bottom two layers. To put it simply, layers are rendered from bottom to top. You may have noticed the B and S buttons next to the layer eject button. The B button bypasses the layer from the mix. Bypassing a layer prevents it from being displayed in the output. The S button is used to solo that layer. When used, it will make the layer the only visible layer in the mix.